What's up, guys? This is Kesha, and you're watching Stada.
Los zombies que se acerquen más a los actores. Here to your right, please. To your right.
Zombieland, la rueda de prensa, vuestra la palabra. Os dejo con el subdirector del festival, Michael Stench. Gracias por la vuestra presencia.
Tervetuloa Staran pariin. Tällä kertaa ollaan Zombieland Movin, eli leffan tunnelmissa. Ollaan niin kuin sitkesissä Espanjassa ja Emma Stone on tänään vieraana. How are you?
Hi, nice to see you.
Did you understand a word about it?
Oh yeah, I understood it all.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
You speak fluent Finnish actually.
Fluent.
But we don't tell them.
No, I'm not going to say anything right now because I don't want to get them too excited.
It's all about the Zombieland now. How was the movie? How did you like it yourself?
It was so much fun to make. It was, and I loved it because it was, you know, very original. So I had a great time.
What was the most memorable part of this movie? Most funniest one?
The secret celebrity cameo in the movie was definitely the most memorable part of getting to shoot it. You know, that whole our celebrity zombie.
Yeah, that Bill Murray one.
Yes,
yeah,
yes.
Was hilarious.
Thanks for giving it away.
Yeah.
Yes,
shame on
Bill
me.
Murray, yes.
So you did your first stage production at the age of 11, and now you have Abigail in the movie. Did you see some of you in Abigail?
No, Abigail's much cooler than I ever was.
Really?
And like much more talented than I ever could be, period. Or at the very least was at 11. You know, like she's, she's 13 now, but I mean, you know, she was like incredible in movies when she was 6. I mean, she's like, I learned so much more from her, I guarantee, than she ever would have learned from me. So, she's much cooler than I ever was.
Woody Harrelson is the like a biggest star in this movie. How was it working with him?
He was wonderful. He's hilarious. He's exactly how you'd expect him to be. Just so funny and so much fun to be around. So it was great.
Jesse's character had 32 rules in this movie.
Mm-hmm.
What your rules do you have in your own life?
Like for living my life, don't stick your hand in a blender. That's a big rule of mine.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Always drive with your eyes open.
Okay, that's an important
one. I have that one too, yep. Swallow after you chew, that kind of thing. You know,
yeah, okay.
All, yeah.
You have several ratings in the most sexiest woman lists all over the world. What do you think about those?
It's very flattering. Tell them thank you. If you talk to any of them, the people that make the list, tell them thank you for
okay.
it.
Okay, I will.
It's very nice of them.
I heard you're naturally blonde,
yeah.
Is that right?
Oh yeah, it grows out all blonde.
Oh yeah,
yeah.
I didn't see it, but anyway. I know it now.
I just got it dyed.
Okay.
I'm cheating.
But in Finland we have a lot of blonde people. Do you have some Finnish roots maybe?
I think I'm Swedish actually.
Really?
I think, yeah, my heritage is Swedish. So it kind of grows out, you know, blonde and green eyes and yeah.
Now you have a blockbuster movie, Zombieland. What's next in your career?
I just finished a movie called Easy A. That'll be out next year. And then after that, who knows? I don't know. We'll see.
Jäämme odottelemaan sitä. Hän oli siis Emma Stone, hyvät ihmiset.